Alright, welcome back to LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean. We are going to go on to the Black Pearl Attacks, which is a pretty fun mission. I don't know why I keep calling these missions. They're levels. I guess because I just got done with Dead Rising 2, but whatever. I'm really glad to be done with that. As much fun as I had with it, I'm really glad I'm done. Oh boy. Oh, poor Jack. Always being locked up. Oh, this is great. This is so stupid, but it's great. How would you even fit something that heavy, like, in your pocket? They're all the mice, apparently. Why did they have an elephant on the boat? You know what? I think it's just better not to ask questions. Alright, so we're gonna wanna do is switch to Gibbs and just fix the cannons. Hopefully the my partner AI aren't that stupid and don't let me just get killed. Which it looks like they are. Oh wait, no, that's already fixed. Let's switch back to Will, I guess. Some lag going on here, it's kind of annoying. This guy needs to go away. Alright, so the goal of this part here is finding Jack. You can also get these guys. But even if you kill them, they'll come back. Like, Rigetti there is just gonna come back. Eventually. Alright, so since you can't reach there with that, you're gonna have to go to the next one. Get away from me. Pick it up. I was pressing the button, but it wasn't telling me that I was. So you just gotta keep breaking these walls until you find Jack. Okay, this guy won't die, never mind. Alright, so again, with this torch, I the light. Okay, come on. Alright, Jack's not there either. What you're gonna wanna do here is climb up on this thing, and then release these blocks. Let's see, where's this go? Alright, so we got some puzzle stuff here. Some very contrived puzzles. Very annoying. Sometimes the puzzles do get annoying. Oh, come on, Firefox, get out of here. What are you doing? Sorry about that. I totally hit that. Everyone saw it. Alright, there's only two more spots Jack could be. Who wants us to guess that he's going to be in the last one we check? At least the music's good. What did that do? What did that... Oh. It's going to let me lay down some track. Then build it on here. Did it go to this side too? No. So I think we have to do the same thing over here? No. I don't know what we would do with that barrel, honestly. Get out of my way, Elizabeth. I don't need you. No, Gibbs, I don't want to play as you. So pretty much just break everything. If you're not sure what to do. Here we go. Yeah, breaking things is usually the best thing to do in this game, if you're stuck at all. Alright, let's get building. Now we put something on there. Sorry about that, my capture was lagging again. It was really annoying. Still not sure what to do though. Just pretty sure this does nothing. Oh, it opens that up. Derp. I am an idiot. I don't know why I didn't see that. Sometimes the most obvious thing is not the most obvious thing, if you know what I mean. Alright, so now we're going to have to do that and move these things. Wait, hold on. This is annoying. I think we have to move this over something? I don't know. What do I do? Do I move this side? Yeah, okay, that's what I do. I knew one side needed to be moved, I'm just never sure which side it is. So that's gonna move that up. Somehow revealing a ladder. Alright, now there is one more cannon we can use to find Jack. Which means it's obviously gonna be that one. Now that red thing on the wall is, well, that is not important at all right now. So, might as well just not even bring it up. So again, if you're ever stuck, just blow things up. Let's see, looks like Marty can do that. Alright, that did that, but is this important? Oh, it just reveals a pirate bottle. Alright, not important at all. Just as I originally thought. Don't think there's anything behind here. Alright, as you can tell, this is a very easy level to get true pirate on. Most of them are, actually. Oh, that's all I needed to do was just lift it up. I should really be more observant. Where am I bringing this? Wait, it's showing me. Oh, again, I should be more observant. I don't know why I'm so dumb today. Well, it's because I just woke up. Put it on the thing, Will. Thank you. So now we grab a torch, as usual, and light it up. So obviously Jack is going to be in this one. Yep. That's great. Oh boy, there goes the interceptor. And there goes the medallion. Not the medallion, but the coin. Alright, switch to Jack. Whoa! What made that shoot across the room? I have no... I have no idea. Seriously, why do I keep falling down these pits? This room is fairly easy. It's, you pretty much just move a, block against a thing. You just gotta build the path for it first. And then, god damn it, that keeps happening! Stop it! I keep falling into two places. Alright. Just push this down. And build it again. Then probably push it this way. Alright, yeah. That builds, or it makes a bridge. Or it raises a gate that will allow us to, pass through downstairs. But we need to make a way to make it, stay like that instead of just do whatever. You'll just keep raising it up and it'll just raise back down. If you don't find a way to make it stay. Oh, there we go. Told you it was easy. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna head down. Using this barrel here. And as you can see there, I'm gonna need that. Alright, so let me just switch to like Elizabeth or whatever. Whoops. Well, Jack's probably gonna die, so I don't really care though. Whoops. Might as well just do it as well. I don't feel like switching back to Jack. Okay, that was weird. I feel like that totally shouldn't have worked. I don't need a barrel here. Pretty sure gravity does not work that way. And the monkey got it, of course. And she's just gonna leave Will to die, apparently. That's really nice of her. Stop throwing bananas at me. Anyway, we're getting kinda, I don't know, I'll just end the video here, so see you in the next video.